Does anyone else ever get the random urge to turn themselves into a Smurf at the right time of 8:30 in the morning? No? Just a me thing? You ever turn yourselves into Papa Smurf?
I'm trying to sculpt out this lovely little hat.
My head is literally being weighed down by this hat, if you could call it that. Tanner's making muffins. They smell so good. I just did some shading on this. How realistic does it look? I know this blue isn't super bright, but I plan on making it brighter. Don't worry. I know this looks really rough right now. You just have to hear me out. I'm feeling this is gonna look a lot better when I get the eyes on and the beard on. I literally just took this out of a pillow. I was originally going for the cartoon Smurf, but the more I add, the more this looks like the animated one. So I think that's just the direction we're gonna go. Done, but I'm not sure which eyes to add. So I'm gonna show you guys both of them and you guys can tell me which looks better. I was originally planning on using these when I was seeing the cartoon one, okay? And then there's these eyes, which honestly kind of look more terrifying, but for some reason I do think they look better. So I think this is what we're gonna go with.
Who the devil are you?
Don't panic. Just come up with a good story. My name is Mr. Burns.
Don't!
Oh! Dad may have gained a little weight, but he's not some kind of food-crazed maniac.
The raspberry.
No!
Just take the money and get out.
What? Oh, Apu, I would never. Or would I? I've already gone this far. I wonder what my life would be like if I robbed the Quickie Mart. I'll do it. I'll rob the Quickie Mart. All right, put your...
Down! Simpson!
Here are your messages. You have 30 minutes to move your car. You have 10 minutes. Your car has been impounded. Your car has been crushed into a cube. You have 30 minutes to move your cue. Hello, Mr. Burns.
I'm feeling whiskies. I'm late.
Now, this is curious. What could a rabbit possibly be late for? Please, sir.
I'm late for a very important date. No time to say hello, goodbye. I'm late.
It must be awfully important, like a party or something. Mr. Rabbit, wait!
No. I'm overdue. I'm really in a stew. No time to say goodbye. Hello, I'm late.
I've been considering things that begin with the letter M. Moron. Mutiny. Murder. Mallet.
We're looking for an A word now. Where is Alice?
Who, that wee little boy? I wouldn't know.
What if I take off your head? Will you know then? Stop that.
What a regrettably large head you have. I should very much like to hat it.
Hat it?
Yes. I used to have the white queen, you know. Wasn't very much to work with, poor dear. Her head is so small.
It's tiny. It's a pimple of a head.
But this.
Thought that I had everybody on my side, but I went and blew it all sky high. And now she won't even spare a passing glance. All just because I ripped my pants.
When Big Larry came round just to put him down, SpongeBob turned into a clown. And no girl ever wants to dance with a fool who went and ripped his pants. I know I shouldn't mope around, I shouldn't curse, but the pain feels so much worse. 'Cause winding up with no one is a lot less fun than a burn from the sun or selling your bones. Now I learned a lesson I won't soon forget, so listen and you won't regret. Be true to yourself.
Skies. I miss my 20 acres. I can do is cry. Yodelay-o, 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 lay, lay. I wanna go home, 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 home.
I wanna go.
Ogres are like onions.
They stink?
Yes. No.
Oh, they make you cry?
No.
Oh, you leave them out in the sun, they get all brown, start sprouting little white hairs.
No. Layers. Onions have layers. Ogres have layers. Onions have layers. You get it. We both have layers.
Oh, you both have layers. Oh. You know, not everybody likes onions.
Cake! Everybody loves cakes. Cakes have layers.
I don't care what everyone likes. Ogres are not like cakes.
You know what else everybody like? Parfaits. Have you ever met a person you say, hey, let's get some parfaits? They say, hell no, I don't like no parfaits. Parfaits are delicious.
No! You dense, irritating, miniature beast of burden. Ogres are like onions. End of story. Bye-bye. See you later.
This one here smells great. Which one? Smells like mother's crazy sister Kate.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah, I do.
It smells so good. She couldn't have been that crazy. I don't think so.
Oh, you don't think so, huh?
No.
Well, she put her poodle one time in a microwave oven.
To eat it?
Yeah,
to eat it.
Oh, no.
No, 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 silly, to dry it.
No, 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 no.
But it exploded, and they were both found dead.
She must have been
out of her head.
Friends, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I invite you to check out another one of our new videos. I'm sure you'll love it.